And the book says, we may be through with the past, but the past ain't through with us. Therefore, it's a must that we step back to advance. Take a second for a second chance. Recollections to collect and connect. Let yesterday's dust settle the score. The presence of the past in itself is a present. The game is never over, it's the lesson. Isn't it divine how we work that flat circle of time? Reclamation, obligation, dedication, compensation, sensations of condemnation, manifestation, attenuation, dictation, duration, designation, cultivation, culmination, waiting, affectation, annihilation, disassociation, idolization, information, curation, automation, invasion, administration, harmonization of affiliation and collaboration with an infiltration of alliteration, overload mode, breaking the cheat code like the horse I rode in on. Backstep for advancement, phenomenon is what's going on for a golden moment. Seeking some total range that'll unlock atonement that's tangible enough to own it. Sacrifice fly existence for the persistence of memory type energy. Host of a ghosted soul spun out of control without a system to ground it. But it's surrounded by fixed state hands of fate. Living it, loving it, learning to levitate beyond the pale that we're forced to behold. Untold stories we get to unfold. Funk for the atheist found in foxholes, a soundtrack for lost souls. The kids are alright when given the insight that invites knowledge and wisdom. Understanding the advantage it gives them. It's all fun until the rabbit is the one with the gun, and your pumped up kicks can't get you out of the fix. Then it's in a quicksand. Stand in the place you deliver uncut annihilation straight from the shimmer. No such thing as a winner in the land of the lost, where everybody pays the cost. Fourth wall economics of the ironic, hoping that our current synergy stays platonic.